Hello, welcome back to the channel. Before we start, I guess I'd like to ask you like, subscribe, dislike, but leave a comment down below. I just like it, so I appreciate channel. Much appreciate it. All right, we gotta switch these engines. Do we go in here already? Oh, let's go down here real quick. Okay. What do I have here? What's this? Okay, we gotta come back. Hold on, where is the... Let's go find a spot. That body, bro. And they really upgraded the graphics. It's stuck on there. Okay, I need to find... So, okay. Wrong way again. Press that button.
ADS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ADS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
Christ. I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing.
Can I go out this way?
No.
Recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Security request retrieved.
Oh, God! Someone stop him!
This is Second Officer Sheik. I need security here right now.
No one's coming.
White, for Christ's sake, step away from the controls. We need our first officer. Captain Matthias is dead.
The captain's dead? Vincent's security team is dead? Who's left?
Step away from the airlock. That's an order.
Who's left, Sheik? A crew full of uni fanatics?
Eckhart screwed us good, didn't he? If a CEC director could go that bad, maybe the whole company's rotten to the core. Just like Aegis 7.
You think CEC won't send a rescue team for their precious planet cracker? Think white. We just need to hold on.
Yes. You probably should.
No, stop!
Oh, Lord! Goddamn fool! Seal it! Seal the airlock now!
operating system. Targeting system. Warning. Hull integrity compromised. Sinking targeting system. Targeting system. Sinking targeting system. Integrity approaching critical.
I don't know what to do here, man. What's hitting me?
Warning. Hull damage critical. Superstructure is now compromised. Sinking targeting system. Online. Warning. Hull destruction is imminent.
Now I know what I'm doing. And then there's a fucking monster there somewhere spitting shit. Okay, I know what I'm doing now. Come on, let's go. Hit a fucking rock.
Warning. Hull integrity compromised.
Come on.
Cannons are online ship-wide. Thank God. Engaging autopilot. Get yourself inside, Isaac. I think I've figured out our next move.
Thank you.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Isaac, Hammond, I just intercepted a transmission from medical.
Someone's down there?
See what you make of this.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan. Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us.
Nicole, I'm going back to medical.
Makes sense.
I'll head to the crew deck and look for survivors from the bridge. I'll be in touch.
The crew deck? Wonder if he knows something we don't.
What are these things? We got new little fuckers. Buddy, you hanging around? A second, guys. Alright, now we gotta go back to medical, right?
arriving at medical.
Dispatch to the chemical lab.
What? You said the chemical lab? I can barely hear you. Daniels, the door to medical just locked behind me. Hello?
Another survivor, at last. You'll be safe here. I'm a doctor.
Is Nicole Brennan with you?
You're not here for sanctuary, then. Well, Dr. Brennan's currently engaged. Shall I send her?
How about you unlock these doors, and I'll find her myself?
Are you that selfish? You might let something in. Or out.
Shit.
So, you've decided to be difficult. Take a seat. I'll deal with you momentarily. Avoid disturbing my other patients.
What is this?
Research, of course. I'm so close to finding that missing factor. A Unitot just would understand.
Oh.
Which way am I supposed to go?
Retrieved.
There. I have to record these days. The old memory, you know. As I was saying, the new treatment I'm developing should be just a ticket. The trial is very promising.
Clearance
trial.
Confirmed.
You'll be back at your post in the jiffy with CEC none the wiser. Unless you don't trust me. No, of course I trust you. Let's give it a shot. Volunteer 9 is a young male. I'm testing my new tissue regeneration form. I expect death within the hour. The changes to the vascular system are very promising. 1 minute is enough.
The last time! Get the trauma team! Yes, I called 3 times! My patient is crashing! Get off your smoke break and come
Clearance confirmed.
Thank you.
Okay. Goes back this way. Okay. Is there a safe thing over here? Lock on me in it.
Medical is a sanctuary. All survivors, please join us. This is your medical officer.
Oh, where's the ammo at? Plentiful, no, it's like.
Shipwide transmission override. Isaac Clark.
Just a trick.
Isaac. Make us.
What?
Isaac Clark. All right. Dr. Brennan's nearest and dearest. We were colleagues, you know. Dr. Chalice Mercer. Are you the reason the marker worked again? That's it. Convergence is installed. She's meddling. How is the question? But even if I was to ask, I suspect you're not the talkative type. And I haven't fully explored the cause of death as that missing factor. Dismemberment. Now I think on the right track there. Try and relax, Mr. Clark. Convergence is so close. Maybe your death will tip the balance.
Thank you.
broadcast.
He wasn't tricked by a fucking unitologist, you Dr. Mercer. He's locked down medical to experiment on the crew.
Oh, God. Every way out is locked down through one of the offices. Must be Mercer's. I can brute force the internal doors, but you'll have to reach his office and lift the lockdown manually.
Alright, so this is where we're gonna end it. No, next episode we will continue on. Till then, stay tuned.